Hello everyone, welcome back to another reaction video, and today I'll be doing a reaction to SNL movie Brooklyn Guy's New Wife. So I guess he's really had enough of Karen this time, and I guess cheated on her or just divorced her, but let's see what happens. I'm just gonna say that it's possibly not gonna be 13. It's gonna be something else. This is gonna fool us at the last second.
The number that'll get you to win $150 million is 13.
13. In the last 10 years.
Well, maybe it's possibly gonna do it, but I'm surprised. I'm surprised, but maybe they're just gonna do something.
Startup and venture capital community in Michigan is.
$94.5 million after taxes, but that's still a lot of money. We can retire.
Winnie, what are we gonna do with all that money? We should get to some charities.
No, screw charity. They already got that money. We should spend this on us. Yeah, we should buy a yacht with a swimming pool on it. And then I could buy a jet ski and ride my jet ski in the pool on my yacht. I could buy one of 2 Chainz's chains, and then he'd have to change his rap name to 1 Chain, and then I could be 1 Chain. Oh my god, we could buy an 80-bedroom mansion and then sleep in a different bedroom every night.
But Brittany, don't you wanna just get a nice little house in the mountains and just be together?
Ew! No! Of course I don't want that! No, I want my 80-bedroom mansion! Oh my god, we'd have to pay so many maids to clean all those rooms. Oh, but they could all be naked, and then I could pay them to all make out with each other.
But Brittany, what about just us?
Yeah, you're right. We should get an island. But not like a really, really big island, because we're not billionaires, no. Just like a normal, regular-sized island. Yeah, and then I could hang out on my island with all my mates while they make out with each other naked. Doesn't that sound fun, Karen? 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 Where'd you go with the lottery ticket, Karen?
Okay, yeah, I can see why you want a divorce. I'm pretty sure if we just won the lottery, it's all just ruined that I'm done. Yeah, I lost my money. Yeah, we're done.
Maybe it's because this stupid, ugly wife shredded it. All we need is our love.
Yeah, because no one's gonna get that money now. Unless we glue the ticket back together. And right now, he's making me laugh with his angry look, like.
We need dinner, Freddy!
This is my dinner.
Boynie, you can't have beer for dinner.
Why? It'll kill me slower than your cooking will.
Boynie, I worked really hard all day on this dinner for you.
You wouldn't have to cook at all if we had 80 naked maids to cook for us.
Boynie, that's 80 naked maids, not 80 naked cooks.
Well, we could buy some that could cook, you know, and then they could make out naked while they cooked. It would be dinner and a show.
Boynie, wash your hands and get ready for dinner.
I'm gonna kill her. I'm gonna kill her. How do I kill her, though? Poison. Yeah, it'll be poison. I'll put it in a food, and then nobody will think it's poison. They'll just think she died from eating her crappy food, because it's always bad.
Hey there, what can I get you? Poison to kill my wife, and I don't want them to be able to trace it back to me. Oh, all right. I think I got just the thing. Here you go. It's called Drop Dead. You put some of that in your wife's food, and she'll drop dead. No trace. Perfect. Burned lasagna.
Boynie, look. I put pink lemonade in a wine glass because I want to feel fancy.
You could have had real wine at the top of the Eiffel Tower and eaten lasagna cooked by the rat from Ratatouille.
Boynie, his name was Remy.
I don't care what his name is. With all that money, you could have bought the rights to Ratatouille and changed his name to lasagna.
Okay, now you're just being silly. Eat your dinner.
It's burned.
It's slightly overcooked.
Slightly. That's like saying the Titanic is slightly underwater.
Boynie, eat your lasagna.
It's stinky.
What?
The lasagna is stinky. You cooked stinky lasagna.
Boynie, I know you use hurtful words as a weapon, but you don't have to be rude.
Well, you're using lasagna as a weapon because it's stinky and I think it's trying to kill me.
Well, put some ketchup on it or something, Boynie.
Oh, I have ketchup. Yeah, here's my ketchup.
Why is it orange, Boynie?
Because it's the Shrek Kids Nickelodeon ketchup. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, Boynie, I want to try.
Use the whole bottle.
Boynie, you don't want any?
No, and ruin the flavor of this stinky lasagna? No, of course not.
It's pretty gooey, Boynie.
Yeah, just get it all on there.
Boynie, it looks yummy.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. Make sure you eat all of it really quickly.
Boynie, that was so delicious!
Was it?
But my stomach's starting to hurt, Boynie.
Yeah, well, that happens every time we eat your cooking. But you don't feel like you're gonna die?
My cooking's not that bad, Boynie.
We'll see.
I feel perfectly fine.
Yes, she's gone. She's finally gone. I'm free, yes. Oh, and I'm a doctor, too, so I can pronounce it dead. And I'm a cop, so I won't get arrested for this. But I should probably still call a cop just so it doesn't look suspicious.
Yeah.
I'll go call my friend. I'm going to call my partner, Bruce. Hey, Bruce, what's up?
Not much, mate. Just watching the news. Hey, did you see where the $150 million winning lottery ticket was sold in our town?
No, I didn't see that.
That's crazy, mate. Who do you think it was?
Not me.
Oh, yeah. Can you imagine how many naked maids you could buy with $150 million?
Probably about 80.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. But anyway, why'd you call me, mate?
My wife. It's terrible.
Did she make lasagna again?
It's really, really bad this time. I need you to come over right away.
But I'm not hungry.
No. Something bad happened to my wife.
Did you finally snap, mate?
No. Just come over.
Alright.
Well, I guess you could say that.
I'll be right there.
Alright, now when he gets here, I gotta cry and pretend I didn't know she was gonna die.
I saw smoke, and let me guess, that was Craig. Craig the Devil. It's Craig. It's Craig.
Boynie, what happened? I feel like I hit my head.
Oh, never mind.
Karen?
What, Boynie?
You hot?
But I feel kind of cold, actually.
No. You are hot. You don't understand. You weren't hot, and now you are.
What do you mean?
Just come with me to the mirror. Look at you.
Oh my God, Boynie, I'm gorgeous!
Yeah, you're hot. You're smoking hot.
Boynie, it must have been the lasagna.
No, I don't think it was that, but I do have a pretty good idea what it was.
Boynie, you should have some of that lasagna.
I am never touching that lasagna. Wait. Are you saying I'm not hot?
Aw, Boynie, you're hot to me.
Well, look, let's just go to the bedroom.
Why, Boynie?
Come on, bedroom now.
Whoa! Boynie! More like boy,
yep.
that's me.
Boyne, you've never loved me that hard before.
Well, you were ugly.
Boyne!
Well, you're hot now, so it doesn't matter.
Who's at the door, Boyne?
Oh, I'll get it. Hello?
Jeez, mate, why are you naked?
Oh, this. Why don't you come in and see?
All right.
That right there is why I'm naked.
Boyne, Boyne, what are you doing? I'm in bed!
Oh, good on you, mate. You got yourself a 10. Is that the same girl from the bar the other night?
No, the girl from the bar was ugly. This is my wife.
That is not your wife, mate. Your wife is hideous.
No, she was hideous, but she's hot now.
Oh, I get it. You divorced the hideous one and got yourself that one.
No, it's the same person. It's just now she's hot.
Well, I know you don't make enough money to pay for plastic surgery, mate.
No, she just poofed like this.
Poofed?
Yeah, poofed.
Oh, well, do you mind if I take her on a date after you're done with her?
But no, it's my wife!
That is not your wife! Your wife is hideous!
Look, just get out of here!
All right, mate.
Boyne, you're talking like I'm not here! I can hear everyone you're saying!
I'm sorry, baby. Just stay right there. I gotta go make a phone call. I should call that dolphin and see what's going on. Hey, who's this? I'm the guy you sold that poison to? Oh, hey. Did it work? Is your wife dead? No. She's actually just smoking hot now. What? Yeah, she ate the poison, and now she's just, like, really, really hot. Oh, I messed up. What? Yeah. I was supposed to give you the drop-dead poison, and instead, I gave you the drop-dead gorgeous potion. So whoever drinks that turns into somebody who's drop-dead gorgeous. Oh, okay. All right, that's fine. I mean, if you want to come back, I'll give you the poison instead. No, this is good. I like that she's hot. I should probably tell you that... No, don't worry.
I'm pretty sure he's gonna tell her that the effects are probably gonna wear off.
I got it. I don't care. Alright, well, that's great. I got a hot wife. That's way better than 80 naked maids.
So, Boyne, what do you want to do now?
Whatever my beautiful, perfect wife wants to do.
Really? Whatever I want to do?
Yeah.
Well, normally you just want to sit in the living room and drink beer.
Well, yeah, but you're hot now.
Boyne, I would love to go to the movies with you.
Well, okay.
Like in public?
Yeah, sure.
And then can we get ice cream?
Yeah, of course, whatever you want.
Okay, Boyne! Boyne, I'm so excited to be at the movies. You haven't taken me out in years.
Well, that's because you were ugly and I didn't want to be seen with you in public. But now you're hot. Your eye candy. And I got a sweet tooth. Well, my eyes have a sweet tooth. My eyes have teeth.
Boyne, this is why I love you. You have such a way with words. Boyne, the movie's starting.
Oh, hey, you know what we should do? We should make out.
But, Boyne, I want to watch the movie.
Oh, come on, you're hot. I want to make out.
Boyne, the movie's on.
The movie's stupid. Let's just make out.
Boyne, stop it.
Oh, hey there, sweet cheeks.
Are you talking to me?
What other supermodel would I be talking to?
Oh, Boyne hates it. I look like a supermodel.
Of course, Karen, you're hot. People are gonna say that kind of stuff. Just ignore them.
Hey, babe, did you know that there's only 20 letters in the alphabet?
I thought that was 26.
Oh, yeah, how could I forget? You are a QT.
You're still missing one.
Oh, yeah, I'll give you the D later.
Boy, he's so charming!
He's only saying that stuff because you're hot. He wouldn't have said that stuff yesterday, so he should just stay out of it.
Back off, old man.
Old man? This is my wife.
Ha! Yeah, in your dreams.
Well, hey, you wanna go outside, bro? Huh, bro? With your stupid TikTok haircut? Go make some TikToks.
Oh, yeah, no, actually, I'm good right here next to your wife.
Boyne, are you jealous?
No, I'm not jealous of him with his stupid perfect TikTok hair and his beautiful blue eyes.
But Boyne, you have blue eyes.
Yeah, but I'm like all old and I'm losing my hair and I got cataracts. Let's just go.
Okay, Boyne.
Call me later, sweet stuff.
She's not gonna call you.
Okay.
Well, just watch a movie at home where nobody else can stare at you but me.
Okay, Boyne, but you don't have to get so jealous.
I'm not jealous.
Who's at the door?
I don't know. I'll get it.
Oh, I wanna go with you.
Okay. Hello?
Hey there, it's me, famous Hollywood talent agent Steve Staleberger.
Really? Steve Staleberger? What are you doing here?
Well, I just couldn't help but notice you and your wife leaving the movies, and I thought your wife was smoking hot. I think she could be the next Marilyn Monroe.
Boyne, he thinks I could be the next Marilyn Monroe.
Really?
Yes, all she has to do is get on my private jet to Hollywood, and I'll make her a professional model.
Boyne, if I become rich and famous, I can take care of you. I can get you your yacht and your private island.
But you'll be gone all the time, and I won't be able to see you.
Yeah, but I wouldn't cook you gross meals anymore.
Okay, great. Come with me, babe.
My wife's gonna be gone now. But no more born lasagna, and she's hot. I guess guess I'll just sit here, since my wife is going to be in Hollywood and she's going to be gone for a while. But she's still hot, though. But I'm not going to be able to see her, because she's in Hollywood with all those other beautiful, hot millionaires who could treat her better than I could. You know, but she's not going to cheat on me, even though I'm bald and I have cataracts. But no, she loves me. Who's at the door? Oh, you know what? I bet it's my wife. Yeah, she probably wants to go again one more time before she goes to Hollywood, because no one there is going to be hotter than me. Hello? What, Karen?
Hi, Morley.
What the hell?
I told you it was going to wear off.
What happened? We were just getting on my private jet, and all of a sudden she turned into this thing.
Waiting, am I still pretty?
Not as much, no. The deal's off.
Whitey, I'm not going to Hollywood anymore.
Just come inside. We're going to figure this out.
Oh, Whitey, I wish I was still hot.
Just calm down. I'm going to figure out what happened. Hey, my wife's not hot anymore. What happened? Oh, well, what I was going to say before you hung up on me is that the potion only lasts for about an hour.
What? Do you have any more?
No, that was the last bottle of drop-dead gorgeous potion I have. But I still have the poison if you want it.
Yeah. No.
Karen, stop crying.
But, Brady, I can't get you your yacht or your private island.
Well, you know, I don't want a private island that bad.
What about your 80 naked maids, Pointy?
Karen, you're as good as maybe half a naked maid.
Really, Pointy?
Yeah.
Oh, Pointy, I love you so much!
I have feelings for you as well, Karen.
Yeah, that's what we say. I have feelings for you as well. What would you do if someone ripped up your my ticket? Leave immediately. Anyway, hope you guys like and subscribe. Subscribe to me. Subscribe to some mail. Subscribe to my friends' channel. Subscribe to my YouTube friends' channel. Subscribe to my other accounts. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.